Well, at the start of season six, Roy loses his wife and a baby in childbirth.
Noni. The little one. Both.
And that's obviously very challenging for an actor to portray that. But it was quite common back in the day. And it's only been in the last 30 or 40 years that childbirth has become much safer and much more controlled. So it wasn't unheard of. But even given that, you have to suddenly take your character down into, well, the greatest despair that you could possibly imagine anyone going through. So that's a very challenging place to find yourself as an actor. But with the support of my other actors and everybody involved with it, I hope that I gave it all that it deserved. The tragedy sort of takes Roy back to where he started in season one, because season one was just after the war and Roy had lost both his sons and his wife. So he was in a really bad state and he was a cranky and curmudgeonly old coot. And then Sara comes into his life, so a transformation begins, and over three or four seasons, he turned back into the man that he was. And then this tragedy happens again. So the risk for Roy was, I'm going to go back to that curmudgeonly old coot that I was. But he's been transformed through his association with Sara, and so he doesn't go that way and manages to rise above this latest, big hit.
A Place to Call Home, the final season. Sunday 8:30 on Showcase or stream on demand.